This is the real Islam here. We're talking about Islam, Allah. This is one God, one God. There's no three gods, no two gods. One, one, complete one. This is choice yours. We're not forcing anyone on Islam. Islam doesn't force anyone on religion.
Guys, we are not preaching here. We're just distributing the
food. This changes a bit of the mindset, you know. Allahu Akbar.
I want the good priest to come, a pastor or anybody to come and take.
Yeah.
Same not like. We have church. We are giving free church. We are walking, walking big man. For the sake of Allah. You know, for the sake of man who is like that. Sake of God man, no God. We are. We are not here for money or what. We are fought to sacrifice.
Take it, go back, read.
Read it and understand it.
So guys, I have some. Oh, what am I going to do? Okay, you want to take the pumpkin? The pumpkin's in here.
You can have it. You can have it. There's more you like. Read it, rather than reading newspapers. Go and read the whole day. We're spending too much time on Facebook, wasting a lot of time. Just read, just go to reading. Spend also about 10 minutes or 15 minutes, or just read, low. Clear your mind, be. Wasting too much time on Facebook. This is junk here. Come on, rubbish here. We don't have benefit to all of a sudden.
Hey,
You sacrificed, Lord, big man. God will pay you back. Big man, by blessing you. Big man got a way to pay him one back and reward that. That's the reward. People walk, he walk, look, big man look, see, reward there. You know, one plus something. You know, please, Allah. You know, please. Picture.